have to be stopped. The McPoyle bloodline's been pure and clean for 1,000 years. This marriage is an abomination.
Now, when you say pure and clean, you mean what exactly?
It means we haven't bred outside the bloodline.
For 1,000 years?
Yeah.
That makes a lot of sense.
Dennis knows Maureen better than anyone. Only he can talk her out of this.
The last thing Dennis wants to do is break up this wedding. But we do.
Okay, I brought a disguise.
They're gonna know who you are.
This will work. Now sneak me in so we can go kill Maureen.
Kill? Who said anything about killing anybody?
No one's killing anyone. We'll sneak you into Liam so you guys can talk or bang or whatever it is you want to do.
Frank! Oh, thank God you're here, man. I am not gonna make it. I am itching to get blitzed. Weddings are a big trigger for me, man.
Why are you telling me this?
You're my sponsor, Frank. Come on, my support system. Give me some.
Right.
Of course. So do whatever you feel is best.
Well, I feel it would be best if I pounded a beer.
I'll support that decision.
I wish I could. I mean, it's a dry wedding, for God's sake. They're serving milk. I feel like maybe I should do some drugs then, you know? Is that bad?
You earned it. Yeah. You do whatever you feel like. You're a good person.
Frank. Cool. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Diddly-dee. Miss me? Don't answer that. All right. Catch you guys later.
You're a bad sponsor.
Why? I supported every decision he wanted to make.
Stop wasting time!
Oh, God!
Let's go find Liam.
Shit! Hit me.
Yeah, I understand the McPoyle bloodline's very strong.
Legions of us thousand sturdy once ruled this fine land. Our bloodline was as pure as the driven snow.
Mm-hmm. And then what happened?
Syphilis killed about half of us. Mm. Mongoloidism got most of the rest.
Right.
Yep.
Well, there's somebody inside who wants to talk to you about this.
Who's this guy?
We need to talk!
We'll leave you guys alone.
Let them hash it out themselves. It'll bust up.
Liam! Hello, Liam! Frank?
Hi, Dennis.
What did you do with Liam?
You two ladies getting talked out of it.
Get out of my way.
No, get out of my way, Frank!
Hey, man. What are you guys doing?
I'm begging Liam for forgiveness.
It's time we move on.
Liam convinced me it's not our blood that's being tainted. It's us tainting the blood of others.
McPoyles will take over the world!
God damn it, it backfired.
Wonderful. And first step towards that is signing this. So, Liam, if you could just sign right there, please. Just sign right there. Go ahead.
You got it.
Stupid asses. One down, one to go.